I recorded some desktop video with Cam Studio, which failed to open in Sony Vegas. Even though VLC can play it, the player detects the codec as Cinepak, and Cam Studio indeed has Cinepak as default codec. The root of the problem may be in bits. I'm using 64-bit Sony Vegas, while Cinepak is as old as dinosaur scrap, and that's why it's only 32 bits. Well, first let's install 64-bit additional update for the already installed k-lite codec pack. Vegas still can't open the file. Okay, let's separately install 64-bit version of Cinepak. Judging from replace file dialogs, 64-bit Cinepak is already present on my system, but Vegas still can't open the file encoded by it. Let's try to convert it using Total Video Converter. The converter doesn't open the file, but VLC does. So let's use VLC built-in converter to save the file as WMV. Vegas can't open that one too. However, Total Video Converter opens the newly created file and can convert it to MP4, which Vegas can open. Finally! If you don't want to mess with all this again, next time you use Cam Studio, just change the video codec to another one.